minutes after midnight, we had a company to respond here, and upon their arrival, they recognized that we had smoke coming from the third floor on the other side of the building. This is 437 Chestnut Street, better known as the Lafayette Building. It's an office building of 11 stories. There are approximately 70 businesses that occupy this structure, mostly office-type occupancies. Upon the company's arrival, they asked for a box alarm, and subsequently we've gone to five alarms since then, and we just placed the fire under control. The biggest problems with the fire, of course, is the fact that it is at night. But this is a case where nighttime fire was a whole lot better than if we had had it during the day. We only had six occupants in the fire building at the time of arrival, and if this had happened during the middle of the day, we'd approximately had about 600. So you can see there's a big difference in what we had when we got here. The other thing that was in our favor, although it was nighttime, was the fact that the traffic was not a factor here. It was, with the absence of traffic, we were able to place our apparatus very easily, and we were able to subsequently make a good stop on this fire, and we have minimal damage.
Yeah, we're a farmer. You take care of that north side, we'll take care of the other side.
Rescue work, work 43.
All right.
proceed.
So we need some supervision on the east side of the building. Affirmative, we have a chief on a second alarm, fire chief. That's the chief on which we're assigning at that location. Susie reports in here.
We gave him that assignment to check the interior building. That was Battalion 3.
I'm on the 30th Street side with ladder 23. I have smoke conditions but no heat.
Are you above the fire, Bill, or are you on the same floor as the fire?
I believe I'm above the fire. I'm above tracks 1 and 2.
Okay, we're trying to find, get a handle on whether there's any vertical extension.
Command.
F100
command.
But I can't get them up on the air. They're not in here.